Let's talk a little bit about fictitious conveyance of grammar. Let's talk a little bit about how you are made into a dead entity by other dead entities using fictitious conveyance of grammar. How your verb of the thinking has been modified intentionally to suck the life, the sweat equity, right out of your sweaty little hands. Contact me at jasonmatthewg17@gmail.com for more details.